Come on, let's go get it on.
Be happy. Be happy. Be happy.
Come on, let's go get it on.
Your baby, yeah.
So what are you going to say?
Happy Children's Day.
We can put this way, lah. We, what, primary six, ah? We're supposed to represent P6, yeah, right? Yeah. We say, we, the teachers of primary six, wish all of you, all of us, primary six,
wish all of you, all
of us,
happy Children's Day.
Wish all of you happy Children's Day.
To all my students in Balestier Hill Primary School, happy Children's Day, especially to my darlings in Faith 1. Okay, do your best and keep on rocking.
给同学们祝你们儿童节快乐，希望你们在儿童节这一天能够开开心心的度过。孩子们，儿童节快乐！
To my students, I wish you happy Children's Day. Thank you for everything that you've given me and you've taught me. May you always stay happy and smiling always.
Hi kids, you know who we are. I'm Mrs. Peter.
I'm Miss Sima.
Mr. Ling, Madam Nora. We would like to wish you all a very happy Children's Day.
To all our beloved P6 pupils, we wish you a happy Children's Day.
To all our beloved pupils, we wish you
a happy Children's Day.
Hello everybody, how are you? This is You Know Who Said from the land of the rising sun. I'm here to wish all our beloved children happy Children's Day. As you celebrate this occasion with joy, do spare a thought for the less fortunate and cherish the good fortune you are so privileged to have. At the same time, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our special ex-pupil from Swiss Cottage for a wonderful Teacher's Day message. Thank you, Domo Arigato, Miss Jeanette Khan, and for being so sweet, and may you be blessed with everything nice on this Children's Day. A perfect role model for our younger pupils. Thank you and goodbye.